Imagine an animal so vital to human history that wars were fought over it, secret trade routes were carved across continents for it, and stealing it was once a crime punishable by death. You're looking at the silkworm, an insect that has been completely domesticated for over 5,000 years. But behind the luxury of a silk tie or a high-end dress lies a dark biological reality. This creature is a prisoner of its own success, a moth that has lost the ability to fly, see, or even eat in its adult form, all to serve a global industry worth billions of dollars. Today, we're uncovering the brutal science and the gross secrets behind the fabric of royalty. The life of a silkworm is a non-stop eating machine. As a larva, it has one job: consume massive amounts of white mulberry leaves. In just 30 days, a silkworm will increase its body weight by an incredible 10,000 times. If a human baby grew at that rate, it would weigh as much as a humpback whale within a month. During this phase, the sound of thousands of silkworms eating in a facility is said to sound like heavy rain falling on a tin roof. It is a constant, rhythmic crunching of biological hunger. But the real magic, and the tragedy, happens when it's time to spin. The silkworm produces a liquid protein through specialized glands in its head. As this liquid hits the air, it hardens into a single, continuous thread of silk. To create its cocoon, the worm will swing its head in a figure eight pattern over 300,000 times. The result? A single cocoon contains a strand of silk that can be up to 3,000 feet long. That's over half a mile of thread produced by one tiny insect. Here is the gross factor your viewers won't expect. To harvest that silk, the industry cannot wait for the moth to hatch. If the moth emerges, it secretes an enzyme that dissolves the silk, ruining the half-mile strand. To keep the thread intact, the cocoons are boiled or blasted with steam while the creature is still inside. It's a mass-scale biological sacrifice for the sake of fashion.